Welcome back. That was terrifying with the pick up the pace. That's gonna be insane when I get to the other stuff. I might have to switch this program to another computer. Anyway, we got a hidden message. You get 3 modules, 3 strikes, the usual. There's only one? What's over here then? Simon's Morse, and he got the heal button hold. So we got the L button, we got the Morse, and we got Simon. Number of batteries. 1, 2, 4. All lit indicators. SIG. Enter serial number. Serial number is that. Arc. Thank you. I'll put it like that. No! Got the 2, 4, and the 7. There's 4 batteries. There was an SIG. RK5NE6. Enter color of button. Hold. Yellow. Hold. Hold down the button. Wait. Oh, God's sakes. At least 10 seconds. Next. Oh, yeah. 0 strikes. Flashing is probably green. Because I haven't seen others flash. Green. Yellow. Blue. Yellow red. Green. Yellow red, yellow. Green. Yellow red, yellow, yellow. Green, green. Green. Which means yellow red, yellow, yellow, yellow. Problem if, well, I didn't hit okay earlier. Oh boy. Another 5 minutes, 3 modules. Oh, they're all in the back here. We got simple wires, we got the complicated wires, and we have the memory game 6. Serial is at an EU4 LC1. Three batteries. Enter all ports. For starters, I can see a serial. Another serial. 5, 2. Well, that's fine. Just put it like that. Your color wires top to bottom. Yellow, black, red. Cut the last wire. Enter wire characteristics. Well, since I play this a lot, what's red, blue, star? Red, blue, star, cut the wire. Red, star. Blue, LED. Cool. Of course, I'm kind of cheating the system. 2. Enter number at position 2. Enter display number. It's a 2. Enter number at position 2. Enter display number. 3. Enter number at position 3. Enter number at position 2. That's a 1. 1. Press the button label 4. I can't believe the complicated wires was all cut. I guess they just made it like that. One giant leap. 5 minutes, 4 modules. Oh, that's passwords. Oh, Lord. Okay. Memory. I remember the stupid memory. We got the memory. 6. Got the Morse code, the passwords now, and we have a button. Just 2. Enter number of batteries. Number of batteries. 1, 2. I see 2 batteries. CARMSA. Huh? Wait, what? I think something went kafooey. Oh man, this is wasting so much time right now. 6, 7, and 11. I said 2. Car MSA. Color of the button is yellow. It says hold. Hold on the button. Wait. Okay. The display number is 4. Enter number at 4th position. That's a 4. I have no time for that. 4. Enter number at position 4. That's also a 4. Display number is 4. And position where number 4 is. That's a 2. 3. Enter number at position 4. That's a 3. 2. Press button labeled 4. Correct. Dot. 5, 4, 2. Oh God, I have to write all this. All right. Isn't that good? D, V, Z, W X J O B K X H Y I P J W F K D Z D V Z W X J O B K X H Y I P J W W F K. Which? It's gonna be hell on that other one. Fair game. 5 minutes, 5 modules. This is gonna be epic. Please tell me they're... No, they're not. Fudge. Buttons. Who's on first? Alright. Button. Who's on first is 5. Then we have a Simon. Then we got complicated wires, 8. Simon and a Morse code. Which I have no idea which one it is. I'm gonna like move this like over here. Morse code is 7. Batteries. 1, 2, 5. Let's CLR. What? CLR. Serial number. It's AP4 HK7. Enter all ports. Well, all I need to know is the one port, which is that one. 2. Enter color of button. Color of button. This is, it's red. This is press. Red. That's a 1. Number. Yes. You are. Uh-huh. Sure. You're. Done hold. Got a what? Got a first. Middle left. And a press. You done. Have a now. Unfortunately, at one point, I will have to move this entire thing into a different computer. That's gonna be the end game there. For now, I'll just have it stick in here. Oh, there's no way in heck. There's no way. No way. Symbols, wires. Wires. Who? So we got two wires, a button, the symbols, and a who's on first. Serial number is 0R8RN9. Number of batteries is 1, 2, 2 batteries. We got an NSA, MSA, IND. NSA, MSA, IND. NSA, MSA, IND. Top to bottom. We have a yellow, red, black, yellow, white. Yellow, red, black, yellow, white. Good, first one. We have a yellow, no, a red, yellow, black. We got the bag. I can't find it. 13. Got the white star. 10. Our copyright symbol. No way. I can't do it. I would have to actually put this on a different computer to actually help me do this. No. Well, I'll try it once more after that I'm done. Two wires of... Okay, so it's the same exact thing. We have... Two wires, a button, symbols, that. Wait, hold on. Did I do that wrong? Wire, that, 5. Serial number. It's an XP9IA5. Batteries, 0. TRNBOBSND. TRNBOBSND. Red, blue, red. Red, yellow, black. Really? Okay. I won't question that. Okay. White, blue, red. White, yellow, black. White, yellow, black. This is hold. There's no way.
Well,
I'll try it again when I basically get it to work. When I switch computers, that is. Alright, looks like we got wires. Memory. More wires. We got who and a button. So we got the one, a button, a memory, and the who's on first. Serial number is this. IH4LP0. Batteries, 0. What's indicators? FRQ. And that's literally it. Colors. We got a red, white, blue, red, blue. Blue. So, blue. Red, yellow, white. Oh, display number. Oh. See, this is why we have validation. Enter number of position 4. That's 1. 4. Number at position 4. Enter position where label 4 is. It's a 3. 3. Enter number at position 4. Press the button right before. Okay. No, I... That scared the crap out of me. Lord. Okay. New set. There's only one here? And that's symbols. We have two wires. symbols, memory, and who? So we got 1, 1, 3, 5, 6. So your number is NT2WC6. Okay, we have a red. Okay. Red, white, yellow, red. Not the first! Ah, my mouse! My stupid mouse! Ugh! Half the time I just can't click the thing! Two wires, a memory. Now I got the button again. And I don't get why. 1, 1, 2, 5, 6. Serial number for the bomb is... Oh, I can't read that. B08. AH8. Number of batteries is 1 battery. All its indicators includes TRN MSA. Color of the wires top to bottom. Blue, yellow, blue. Blue, yellow, white, black. So blue, yellow, white, black. Jeez, don't cut the second wire. I forgot. Yellow press. Red. Gotta burn an entire 10 seconds. Come on. Right. Yes, I. This is not gonna go right. Oh man. What do I do? I can always do this. Watch this. I can do something like this. This is a cheaty way to do it, but I can do this. 5, 6. Says no. Right. First wait. First wait. Middle. Nothing. Read. Hold. Uh-huh. You're sure. Next. Oh, God's sakes. Your. Uh-huh. Blank. Right. I think that was a what. Yeah, what. No, nothing. Middle. Okay. Number of position 2 is a 4. It's 3. Turn number at position 1. To 1. 4. Enter position where label 4 is. That's a 4. 2. Enter number at position 1. Four. No room for error. Last but not least, 8 minutes. Which I'm going to write down all these modules, because if I don't, I'm surely going to forget. Got the four here. We got button, pass, Morse, Simon. And we have wires, wire sequences, symbols, and maze. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, yeah. So, we have the button, the wires, the button, the symbols, the Simon. Do we have a who? No. Do we have a memory? No. We have a wire sequences. We got a maze, and we got a password. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Let's do this. A56VU9 1, 2, 3 TRN IND. Red, black, yellow. Color of the bun. That's a 5 in A position. KRC lambda. Copyright symbol? Yeah, copyright symbol. 15, 12. Copyright symbol. Copyright symbol. Lambda K. Lambda K. Where's lambda? Lambda's 3 and K is 14. I don't do anything, it just does it by itself. Just connect it to C. Red. Black. Black, black. Okay, I can do that. It's like, what is 15532? Straight up. H. Z. S X F B R N D E T B M J C. So H Z F X A S X F B R N D E T B M J C. I just spelled it wrong. Where is it? Did I forget something? Should have been Morse code in there. Probably didn't put it in. That'll be it for today. In the next episode, I'll move the entire program and all the images to a different computer. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you next time with a much more better, efficient way of doing this.